Hi folks, my name is Jim. This is the machine that's for sale. It's been sitting out here cold all day. I used it a little bit yesterday. We're going to fire it up. We got the key right here. Let's see how it starts. Battery's on. Fire right up. Let that warm up a few minutes, be right back. Hey folks, we're back. Got the machine warmed up. I think we're ready to give it a shot. I'm gonna back it up over here, and I'm gonna throw in some footage that I shot a couple days ago. This just don't see a lot of drippage. And that's probably hard to tell, but there's no oil dripping here either. to know that the primary and secondary hydraulic pumps were both rebuilt. Actually, one was built from scratch from Hydraulic Design and Repair down in Puyallup. That's their business is hydraulics. The fuel pump was rebuilt by a company in Fife. I forget the name of the company, but that's their specialty, is rebuilding fuel pumps for these machines. Both were done professionally. Many of the seals have been replaced, hoses have been replaced. It's about a 1989-1990 model, near as I can figure by the serial number. It performs flawlessly. It works great. Driven it, operated it a little more than 100 hours. In the 6 years I've owned it, not a lot of use. Just cleared a little bit of land with it. As you can see, it still operates great. Have a good day, folks.